Alright, before and after. Swirl, scratches, a lot more clarity. This is what the whole thing should look like when we get finished.
I'm just going.